fatigue who had chanced a perilous journey through blistering cold and scorching deserts, traveling for many days and nights, risking life and limb to reach the Dragon's Keep. For he was the bravest and most handsome in all the land. And it was destiny that his kiss break the dreaded curse. He alone would climb to the highest room of the tallest tower, to enter the princess's chambers, cross the room to her sleeping silhouette, pull back the gossamer curtains to find her.
What? Princess
Fiona?
No!
Oh, thank heavens.
Where is she? She's on her honeymoon.
Honeymoon? With who?
So good to be home. You and me and...
Two can be as bad as one.
Don't care.
Right, Fiona! Remind you to a sight for sore eyes. Give us a hug, Shrek, you old love machine. And look at you, Mrs. Shrek. How about a side of sugar for the Steve?
Donkey, what are you doing here?
I was just taking care of your love nest for you.
Oh, you mean like sorting the mail and watering the plants?
Yeah, and feeding the fish.
I don't have any fish.
You do now. I call that one Shrek and the other Fiona. That Shrek is a bastard then.
Oh, will you look at the time? Well, I guess you better be going.
Really, don't you want to tell me all about the trip? Well, how about a game of Parcheesi?
Actually, Donkey, shouldn't you be getting home to Dragon?
Oh, yeah, that. I don't know. She's been all moody and stuff lately.
So I thought I'd move back in with you guys.
Well, you know, we're always happy to see you, Donkey.
But Fiona and I are married now. We need a little time, you know, to be together. Just with each other. Alone.
Say no more, say no more. You don't have to worry about a thing. I will always be here to make sure nobody bothers.
Donkey.
Yes, Rumi?
You're bothering me.
Oh, okay, all right, cool. Guess, me and Pinocchio was just gonna try to catch a tournament anyway, so, maybe I'll see y'all Sunday or barbecue Sunday.
He'll be fine. Now, where were we? Oh, I think I remember.
Donkey! I know, alone! I'm going! Hey, but what do you want me to tell these other guys?
Dearest Princess Fiona, you are hereby summoned to the kingdom of Far, Far Away for a royal ball in celebration of your marriage, at which time the king will bestow his royal blessing upon you and your Prince Charming. Love, the King and Queen of Far, Far Away, a.k.a. Mom and Dad.
Mom and Dad?
Prince Charming?
What? Paul, can I come?
We're not going.
What?
I mean, don't you think they might be a bit shocked to see you like this?
Well, they might be a bit surprised. But they're my parents, Shrek. They love me. And don't worry, they're gonna love you too.
Yeah, right. Somehow I don't think I'll be welcome at the country club.
Will you stop it? They're not like that.
Then how do you explain Sergeant Pompous in the Fancy Pants Club band?
Oh, come on. You did? When you married me?
Well, there's some fine print for you.
So that's it. You won't come.
Trust me, it's a bad idea. We are not going, and that's final.
So good. I wish